3, 2, 1.
Подвала мои будни тараканы, без работы бакалавров, на тушных партизанов, подноготные заторы, кэмани, мерки порталов, мары, трюки, прыгают, проститут, будни тараканы.
What's your favorite celebrity interview moment?
The movie?
Mm-hmm.
So you play his dad?
No.
Is there anyone older than you in this movie?
Yes.
Who? Name one person.
Mel.
Gibson? John. How is he?
John.
Old.
Australian.
She laughed a little bit.
I
did it.
I was farting out of my mouth. That was, excuse me.
Oh, sorry.
Are we about to have one of those homoerotic fight scenes where one of us ends up with our fists pinned against the wall and then our faces get really close and then there's heavy breathing and, I mean, we might kiss? I mean, I don't know.
Just like Tim Messenger?
Yes.
George Merchant?
Yes.
And Eve Draper?
Yes.
Martin Glover?
No, actually.
Really?
Of course he fucking was!
Friend just sent me the behind the scenes of how they did the running, like the fast vampire running in Twilight. I don't know what I was expecting, but it wasn't this.
All right. What is the movie scene equivalent to a mic drop?
Charcoal gray? Well, look at that. He got one right.
You matched them to the color of your suit to appear taller. You also wear lifts and you've had the soles of your shoes replaced. One might think you're frugal, but in fact you're having financial difficulties. You wear a fake Rolex because you've pawned the real one to pay your debts. My guess is to a bookie. This is horses. Your BlackBerry's been buzzing on the table every 20 minutes, which happens to be the average time between posts from Colonial Downs. You're getting race results. And every time you do, it affects your mood in court, and you're not having a very good day. That's because you pick horses the same way you practice law, by always taking the long shot. If I'm not mistaken, the results from the fifth race should be coming through any minute. Why don't you tell us if your luck has changed?
I want to know one of your favorite breaking the fourth wall moments in film or TV.
What? She wrote.
She... He's a bit annoying, actually.
What is that?
What?
That thing that you're doing, it's like you disappear.
What?
What are you not telling me?
Nothing!
Tell me what's going on underneath
there! Nothing!
Tell me, come on,
no.
Tell me!
Nothing!
Ah,
nothing!
What are you doing?
No, stop being so churchy!
I'm not being churchy, I'm just trying to get to...
Women only have four moods.
Open up the safe, bitches got a lot of pay. Pussy in your face, that'll put you in your place. Seven letters on the plate, fuck you in the break. I got cars, I got bags, I got real estate.
Men only have four moods.
I'm not actually gay.
И то, что да, хотел сказать. Унесет.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
remember that love transcends all. Humanity is worth saving, and what you were born as doesn't determine who you are or your worth or your capacity for love. You will find your soulmate, and despite your differences, you can spend eternity with them. To the world.
Guess what, idiot? If you're gay, you're doomed to pine for 10 seasons, and then you go to super mega.
His initials are aw. Isn't that cute? Aw.
Damn, son. These bitches want some. Hey, Freddy, can I, no, bitch, you fucking dumb.
Oh, new episode of Attack on Mandalorian Academia came out. Better watch it before someone tries to-
Bro! Dekugo died!
Dude!
And his mom was the Boba Titan!
What the hell's wrong with you? I'm not even caught up!
Well, that's kind of your own fault. The episode's been out on Funnyroll for like 20 minutes.
Oh!
There are two kinds of people in this world. People who, when watching Pirates of the Caribbean, found Orlando Bloom more attractive, and people who found Jack Sparrow more attractive. And if you are Team World Turner, you know what? I'm happy for you. I am happy that you can find a vanilla missionary-only man with a stable job attractive, and I wish you and your relationships all the best. But for my fellow Jack Sparrowians, we should have known. We should have known we were doomed from the start when we watched a dirty grifter of a pirate flirt with a monkey and we said, we want that? When we said, we want that? Love wasn't meant for us. We're not gonna find that. We should, why are we surprised? Our choice in men was a dumpster fire from day one.
I'm a Baggins of Baggend.
I may be a burglar, but I like to think I'm an honest one.
Barrel rider.
I forgot my handkerchief.
Tears at four.
The wine, excuse me!
Bilbo Baggins.
Still could be worse.
Oi, watch it, spaceman.
Oi, watch it, Earth Girl.
Ooh. I sound like you. I sound all... What sort of rough.
Oi!
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 Spanish! Shh! Must have picked up a bit of your voice, that's all. Is it? Did I? No. Oh, you are kidding me. No.
That's sweet. What is it, your boyfriend?
You're a child. An infant. Your mocking is thus infantile. He's not my boyfriend. This man is more to me than you can dream. He's the moon when I'm lost in darkness, and warmth when I shiver in cold, and his kiss still thrills me even after a millennium. His heart overflows with a kindness of which this world is not worthy of. I love this man beyond measure and reason. He's not my boyfriend. He's all and he's more.
In pure romantic.